Everyone Warface, this is Agent Nodda. I'm your contact within Blackwood. I'll be coordinating this mission. The island is protected by an energy field, so any Allied fleet and Air Force intervention will be useless as long as it stands. Your mission is to destroy its power source. The launch pad is on your 12th. Blackwood is deploying its troops on Mars. The discovery the colonists made has cost them their lives.
And armor restored. Teammates revived.
Providing you access to the Blackwood UAV. Note the enemy locations and plan your assault accordingly. Take out the guards. Keep it clean and quiet. They must not raise the alarm and call reinforcements.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Remember Chernobyl? Blackwood moved there to mine Cetrium after the deposits on this island had run dry.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
This island had suffered the same disaster as Chernobyl. However, the nuclear plant has since been restored to maintain the energy shield and the launch pad. Wager 5. Blackwood engineers made the shield mobile. Capture it.
Oh.
need it. Checkpoint breached. All expendables restored. Do not shoot at the turrets on your 12. We don't have what it takes to silence them. Once you get close, just avoid their line of fire. RPG! The shield can't take a direct hit! Explosions will compromise its electronics! Restoration and revival complete.
Don't stop.
Scent capsule coming in. I repeat, we've got a scent capsule coming in.
strikes. Atom must be protected at all costs. All other units follow the Dark Pacific Protocol.
The shield is down. Mission accomplished. Retrieve Agent Noda and make your way to the evac point.
And armor restored. Teammates revived.
Working for Blackwood has its perks. We have control of the UAV cameras again. Best be stealthy here and take them out quietly.
All expendables restored.
Attention all units. Warface is caught in a bombardment. Hold your fire at Zulu 4, Zulu 5, and X-Ray 7.
Let's move!
noticing a gas cloud up ahead. Don't get caught in it, unless you have a death wish and want to go puking your guts out. Is really not up to scratch around here. I'm in. Initiating the download now. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Capsule launch. Take them out before they land. See what's inside, but let's not find out just yet, okay? Teammates revived. a next-gen sense. Okay, guys. They've been improved since Chernobyl, and melee weapons are now ineffective. Shoot it down! Get up close and finish it off! I've got good news and bad news. The good news is the Martian colonists are still alive. The bad news is that we're going to have to use the enemy sets to save them. Our evac's being cancelled. I repeat, our evacuation is cancelled.
The doors are open. Welcome to Oberon White's personal factory.
Let's move!
That's the definition of a career seppuku, Corporal. If your little act costs us this op, you'll be court-martialed.
General, if this op fails, I'll be facing Blackwood's court-martial instead. And just for the record, it's not quite as forgiving as yours. Noda, out. Connecting Blackwood from the surveillance system. Yeah, no need to thank me. Go on, and take them out discreetly. Stay out of sight.
and armor restored. Teammates revived. The joint fleet's done its part. The island is on full alert. Don't draw attention to yourselves. If they want to run to their death, let them.
An error when I try to access it remotely. Sending you the access code now, you'll have to enter it manually. Perfect. It's open. To think that Blackwood already has Mars in its clutches, but can't get its doors to work properly.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. revive. I just love watching you work. You're the best troops I've ever seen.
Let's move!
Oberon is going all out this time. The entire island is teeming with Zeds, and they are inside the Martian capsules. But he can't produce Zeds without Cedria. Revival complete. Head around it. Why would Oberon risk everything for these robots?
The last bit of data I decrypted was the missing piece of the puzzle. You're in for a shock. Time for its crash test. Send it back to its manufacturer like a blown up phone.
Welcome to the crematory. I'll melt your heart. Flesh shall burn to ashes.
guys are really something, Wager 5. As soon as we're done here, cold drinks and warm hugs are on me. Restoration and revival complete. This is the moment of truth. You're in for a surprise, I'm telling you. The room up ahead contains a technology that will forever change the face of war as we know it. Zed are operator controlled. I repeat, the Zed are operator controlled. Kill their operators to disable them. The Zed is basically the operator's avatar. Cedrium facilitates neural communications between the user and the Zed. Let's borrow some of Oberon's toys and save the Martian colonists.